Police in Chicago say a 7-year-old girl accidentally shot her 11-year-old brother in a home on Friday night. Investigators say somehow the girl got her hands on a weapon and it went off, hitting the boy in the neck. The victim is in critical condition tonight. It is unclear if anyone was at the home at the time of the shooting. Investigators have not said who the gun belonged to.